get some more better, what am I trying to say? Better, like, monitor arms. I have a 3 monitor setup. My big 32 inch in the middle, 2 24s on the side, turned vertical. But my arms don't get the side mirror, monitors out far enough. I gotta figure that out. On my list. Hope everybody's doing okay tonight. We are gonna do some Diablo 2 tonight. I swear to you, I will. I'll stop the stream and restart it, but I gotta check on my server and all that fun stuff right now. So let us check. Make sure I'm not being raided. Also forgot to do something else. Oh my gosh. The V Rising loaded on my smaller monitor because I was goofing around over there. So I gotta catch this as it loads now. Here we go. Catch it, drag it. Drag it over here. There, I got it. First time, chat. I usually screw that up. But that actually worked. We had a new follower yesterday. Appreciate it. Follow. You guys know I'm just doing this for fun, so I'm just trying to get going here. Boogsy. Looks like Boogsy followed me yesterday. Very nice. Let's go back to the screen, and we'll go to V Rising. Let's check it out here. Make sure I'm not being raided today. Dark. There we go. Hey, I got some of my guys have returned from successful hunts, so I like it. Let's see what fish they have brought me. Orson also came back. Chance is the only one on. I wonder what he's up to. All right. Well, if y'all return from a successful hunt, where are you guys? You're hiding outside? What's outside? You're not out here either. Didn't I send you? I thought I sent you out. I guess I didn't. There he is, over here in the sun. How quick can I do it, chat? Let's see. Bam, bam, take all, turn, go. Oh, smoking. What did I get? What did he get? Some fish. It's good. It's what I'm after. It's all the fish. That's cool. All right. More scrolls, which I don't need. All right. Trying not to slump too much in my chair tonight, chat. So y'all keep track of me. My left arm killed me yesterday from doing that because I just can't sit like that anymore. Good there. All right. Mm-mm-mm. actually. There we go. Some blood in there because it needs it. This other fish over here and make me another potion. Which one was it? But why can't I make it? Oh, because I'm missing. What am I missing? More of that? I thought I had that. And bottled water. Alright. Maybe I put it all up. Did I? Really? I did. And bottled water. There we go. We got that making. We'll just stick this in here. I don't know where all that goes. Pretty good too. All right, I like it. Great bus. Hey, Skibby's on. Will do. Hold on one sec. Go ahead and send it to you, Skibby. Yeah, there's a duo and a quad, so I'm in the duo. Fishes away here. Well, let's see. I got any stuff to go in the grinder? Not really. Okay, cool deal. I'll watch out for you, man. You gonna be what name are you gonna be under? Skibby's? Or something different? That way I can kind of watch for you. There's only one person on tonight, which is weird. And that's Chance. He's on a lot. I think most of my guys are in the Discord server. I think they're on 5018 rating over there right now. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll watch for you, man. We'll try and hook up when you're on here. I'm already partnered up with somebody on the group that I'm in, but these guys are always looking for really good players and stuff and really nice people. If you ever get a chance to get with them, maybe we can pair you up with somebody and you can get on Discord and stuff. So. Top left Dunbury open. Let's see. Like right about here you're talking about? Or up in this area where it's grayed out? I haven't made it up there yet. The grayed out area? Because I'll go check it out tonight. Where the grayed out is. Okay, I'll run up there. I mean, it's not too far from my base. I'm right here. So I'll run up that way and check it out. See who's there. Let me actually do it now. Well, I got to get rid of my crap. Yeah, let me get rid of all this stuff. All my servants came back. So got my fishies I need. All right. I'll just put this over in the raid box downstairs as I go out. Yeah, no rush. I was gonna play for a little bit. I've really been wanting to play Diablo 2 again, try and go through the game again. I was going to stream that later, but I don't know. We'll see how it goes. I keep saying I am, and then I don't. But, all right. Let's. Where's my horse? Okay. I'm sure it was still there. This is my good horse. I better not lose my good horse. All right. Let's go see. I like marking where I'm going. We're trying to get to right there.
Oh. Militia guard, behind me!
Go this way and go around the garlic area. Yeah, Diablo 4, man. Yeah, I'm actually kind of pumped about it. I played Diablo 3 and I beat Diablo 3. I just have never beaten Diablo 2. I played Diablo, the original one, and beat that game when it first came back out in the 90s. And Diablo 2 came out, and I don't know, man. I don't know if I was just burned out on Diablo 1 playing that so long, but I just never beat Diablo 2, and I really want to beat that game. But yeah, I'm looking forward to Diablo 4. Calm down, everybody. All right. Yeah, I'm probably going to get it when it comes out. I know the guy that's going to play D2 with me. Uh-oh. This could go bad. Run. The guy that's playing D2, wants to play D2 with me and help me beat it is, I think we need to go right here. Am I in the right spot? I am. Oh, it looks like it's taken, man. Let me hop off. Let me get over here. Am I in the right spot? Well, that left side's not, but over here it's taken, it looks like. No, I've never played Far Cry. Who is this? This is Hydra. Hydra's in my group. I know who that guy is. He's a good dude. Hydra's in my group. Look like Hydra's got this corner over here. I've never played Far Cry, no. I don't know how much more room here for y'all. That's, he probably goes all the way up in this corner over here. So there's that. So. Let me head back down. Oh, I can't go that way. What am I doing? Yeah, let's go back down this way. Hopefully I missed the werewolf. Why do I keep going the wrong way, chat? Oh wow. What is Far Cry about? I mean, is it, I may have to look. I mean, I've heard of it. I don't think, I know I've never played it because I don't even know what kind of storyline it is or what it's about. I need to go down south here, people. Single player, co-op. Okay, single player co-op. If I'm to be completely honest, I've gotten pretty addicted to playing multiplayer games and stuff. Like Diablo is single player, but Diablo 2 isn't. Was 3? I don't remember. It's been a while. I got 3, I know that. I could actually pull that up and play. Uh-oh, here he is again.
It's going to be a cold day in hell for you.
Relax, sir. I'm just driving by. Mm-mm-mm. made it home. All right. Oh, forgot I gotta get in here. Scrolls over there, that goes upstairs. Run this upstairs. Oh, I just ate a chocolate pie. I think that put me over the edge of food. Ugh, I'm a little nauseated now. Hop over here. I think I have it hidden in this one. No, this one. There it is. We'll just use up to 62 right now. Over there, man. Were you like stuck? Seriously. Take those. Semi-official. Steam hide. Is that made over here? Okay, I could make some of those. I'll take these back upstairs right now. Well, let's do that. Let's get some of that making. Starting to slouch, chat. You gotta tell me to sit up straight. Yesterday, last night, I about hurt myself. I kept slouching so bad. Put it here, I always forget. Oh yeah. That's where all my cheap bombs are at. let us start eating on that a little bit. Wow, ghost runes are all the way up there. Ghost crystal. I don't have a guy that can do cursed forest. I think I'm going. Sorry, chat. I think I'm going for fish again, y'all. Nobody can do it. I need to change something. I'm thinking about it. I'll just hang tight for a second here. Change it over on Discord. Testing, testing. All right. All right. Why couldn't I fix this? What am I missing? Oh, yeah, they're gold. I need 4 gold ingots, and I just don't have that. I need to go check on my buddy's thing. I say let's do it. Let's go take a look. Well, I told you, chat. That chocolate pie I just ate, that put me over the top, man. I am like nauseated and tired now. I just got started, so that's not good. We're just gonna keep rolling east, chat, until we get to the other side. That's where I'm headed. Should have brought some bombs with me. Again. Thank you. cruising around this way. To my castle. In my routine. I didn't see any other castles that were decaying yet, but that doesn't mean they're not out there. Just that one. Shouldn't be a problem, Beth. Just sorry, I had to deal with some work emails, chat. Work never ends in my field. All right. Working on bosses. That's what I really need to be doing. Thank you. just want to see what was upgraded again. Yes, the iron, that. I have everything but that. I can make one now, but I gotta kill the guy who does the gold. So let's look into that. Is it you? No. It's the golem guy. Wow. I have a long way to go before I can make gold. I say we give a boss today. Let's try Tristan. Let's get some of my stuff that I've made. Increases physical power for 20 minutes. Let's go over to the potion table. Let's put this away first. Where's my potions at? I think I may have put them in here. Did I get paranoid? Yep, there they are. I got one of those, and that gives me 8 plus 8 spell power. Okay. Well, let's see what the verdict is. Start using that. So 4 is my main one, 3 is the shield, and then that one. Okay. Which blood do I have? I have brute on right now. What does that enhance? Bring some rogue blood with me just to be safe. Let's go find him, chat. Pretty good timing by the time we find him. Maybe it'll be dark. There he is, right there. Alright, so let's just give it a second. Wait for night to go. Am I ready? Probably not, but we'll give it a shot. Went into that. Not the best fight, chat, but I got him. That wasn't the best fight, but I'm gotta keep practicing, y'all. These guys are so good. Why is that one? Where am I at? That's that one that always shows it's messed up. Well, I beat a boss, chat, tonight. Thank you. I beat Tristan the Vampire Slayer. When I first started this game, that was somebody I didn't think I'd ever be able to beat. How about that? Well, guys, that was fun. What did I get from beating him, I wonder? Shadow Bolt, I guess. I've had all of that. And I guess I got the Shadow Bolt. 200 magic damage and inflicts a fading snare. Okay. I gotta learn to use that. I don't know why I don't. And what did I get from beating him? It's probably in here. Source from blood vampires use the control material to unlock sealed knowledge and convert humans into obedient servants. That's fine, but how do I make that? Blood hunger allows you to instantly blood track. Work. Oh yeah, it shows it. Huh. All right. Can I craft any of this stuff since yesterday? I don't think so, because I was missing reinforced plank. Force plank. I make that over here, but I don't remember. I don't think I had any making. No. got lots of stuff to make. Oh, I can make it. Silk, imperial thread, and a primal blood essence. Imperial thread. I'll leave it in here. How about in here? I did not. I gotta go all the way upstairs if I have some. I may have used it all yesterday. I don't think so. I think it's in my chest here. More silk. Where's my imperial thread? Can't believe it. Did I really get rid of it? I am not happy. Some. Use the yawn chat. Sorry about the yawn in chat. Can't help it. Oh, there it is. Thank goodness. Let's upgrade the armor, chat. Armor upgrade. Let's do it. Start with that one. I'm not even going to think about it. Which one's the next one? 83, 55, and 60. Next one. This one. And then we can't do that one because I ran out of silk. Okay, chat. We can deal with it. Made my in-gear armor. I'm happy. Barely got enough of that left. Yowza. Yawning. Keep on making that. Eventually gonna run out here. goodness. Sorry, y'all. Mercy me. Some of this stuff, but where? I don't know what you make that on. It's not under the crafting stuff I do. Not there. It's gotta be another bench I'm missing. These are just research things. See, I need to make this stuff. To make that with production, made all that, dominance, none of that, storage, crafting, anything here? Got it. And so, is it in the smithy? Seriously though, how in the world do I make amulets and stuff? This, all I have are these. All right, got that guy down. That's good. The gym cutting table. We'll try another boss, chat. Let's give it a try. What's it gonna hurt, right? Guess we'll give it a shot. Well, still got some daylight. I wonder where you get that guy at. Thank you. Oh, I can't go yet. I need to have all my armor on. Going on. I need more imperial thread and more silk. Boo! We shall have to watch out for that.
No.
back the other way. So it must be in that thing. Okay. All right. It's wherever he's at, he's somewhere up in here.
not for him. Be gone. Stones of Ardoran.
Another one, chat. How about that? I have no idea how to fight that. That was all new. Figured it out, kind of. It's those unholy ones that are so hard. While I'm up here, I might as well mine a little bit. I think I got the stone golem, chat, where I can do some raiding.
What the hell? You mother frickers. Take a right. What the hell happened to that? kind of hanging out over here.
Looks like I just stumbled across a kill.
Thank you.
just kind of riding around looking for castles that are decaying. A lot of them are not around anymore over here. There used to be all over this place down here. We'll go up over here too, because I'm curious. So we're just riding around, like I said. Seeing what's available around here. Let me go up here. Let's see. See nothing down there. Well, it says it's right here. Not no more, it ain't. Requiem. Let's try and make it over here. Thank you. it's decaying. Found a decaying castle, chat. We're going for it. I should have brought bombs. I'm an idiot. People. We may have some servants, I don't know. I've got to go back to my castle. Gosh, he's got lots of stuff. I mean, nothing too major, but let's see if he's got anything. Take the good stuff. Come back for the rest. Trip back. Idiot. 100% went the wrong way. Let's see, I don't know my way around. That's the problem. Nope. Come on. So made it back. Let's get ourselves unloaded. Currently gonna key a castle here in a minute. I just raided him and broke in, took all the stuff I needed. Now I'm gonna dump all of his gear where I need it. That's not where that goes. This goes in here. This over here. Not a lot of high level stuff, but it is what it is. I mean, it was a decaying castle, so I'm gonna key it. I'm gonna try and clean it out as best as I want. Let's get all the places going here. All I have there. Let's head upstairs now. Alright. I don't know if that's working better or not. I have got to honeycomb this place. At some point I will. And everything. What is going on? Oh, good. They made it back. What I have in here, I gotta get rid of. All that'll have to go downstairs, I guess. Then I gotta head back over to the castle. this way. Wrong split. Excuse me, wrong place. Alright, let's just dump all that there. I may or may not ever get around to using half of that stuff, but if I get my castle upgraded and want to the next level, I will, but right now, no. It's just gonna sit there. What was the other thing I had? Oh, yeah. We'll go back over to that little castle and finish raiding it. Clean it out. Put this bottle up over here.
Alright.
Hope everybody's doing alright tonight. I'm trying to just unwind from another garbage day at work. Whoops. Go. Any other vampires on? Just Chance. Chance is alright, guy. So I think we'll be alright. We'll see if we can find our way back to the little castle that somebody built over in a corner trying to hide, but it was located, and I'm gonna key it. Big castle right there. Mercy. Keep going south. Probably not the way I needed to go. Let's back up and look at that. Be able to go right through the middle of it, maybe. Or not. What happens when you take a wrong turn? Tree. Can you get out of the way? Thank you. All right. Pass it up. You go over this way. Oh my gosh. Stone golem. Go away. Dude, I am trying to deal with something here, Mr. Golem. Thank you very much. We'll just hang out in here. Let's see what other goodies he's got in here. It's not going to be a lot. Probably a lower level guy, but let's clean him out. Oop. I'm already full. All right. So now I got to get specific on what I want. See, definitely want that. I don't need any of that, so we'll leave that there. Take all. I need this, so I don't want that. I'll take the water. Don't want that. Take the glass. Don't want that. I don't really need any of that. We'll take some plank. I got plenty of that, honestly. Add more to that. I don't see a lot in there. Oh, hello. Okay, I'll take that. And that. And this. I'll take the blood essence, too. That way I don't have to deal with it. I don't want that. Get rid of the bone. Okay. All right. Like I said, it's not a lot of heavy stuff. Really don't need this, but I don't need that. There we go. I think that's pretty good. If I make another run down here, it'll be after I key it. Yeah, to get some of this stuff. Let's see what Geary's got on him, chat. Let's key the castle. Alright. What stuff did he have on him? Well, that wasn't nothing. Where's his gear at? This is all the stuff I left. Where's the gear? Where's all this stuff at? That's very odd. He must be dead somewhere, and that was just his castle. He died somewhere, and his body's not here. That's the only thing I could think of. There's usually would be a container with all his gear that he had on. Well, that sucks. Alright, well, we keyed that. I want to go over here just to see if there's anybody there. I'm going to just jump off the top. Can you? Come on now. Right there. There we go. Break the horse's legs. Okay. Did I just trap myself? Nope. Anybody got this spot? Nope. This one looks open too. Alright, I was checking for castles. Like, oh, this is all open area, everybody. I mean, it's odd. It used to be full of people. I don't know what's over this way. That one's still decaying. But I know who that is, and he's getting online tonight to put blood in it. Let's head back. Run into the pole. Round and round we go, finding the exit, which is over here. Come on, people. Out of the way. Alright, get up to the road. Keep looking at the map and then back at the screen. Ignore me, people. Pay no attention. We're just gonna go this way and go the long way around. North. I gotta go right. That's where I messed up last time. I took a left and that was wrong. The enemy castle right there that I just passed. We raided them earlier. I think it's this way. We go north, people, north. Alright. Almost to my castle, and I gotta take a break for just a second. I got some text messages going on here I gotta deal with. Pretty successful. kind of put some of this stuff in the hopper here. Yeah. Okay, we'll put you over here then, since there's nowhere else to put it. What's on the other side? I'm just trying to put stuff away, get things rolling. I don't have much else that goes in there. This is where I get some good stuff. We got all these hearts to convert. I don't know why he had so many of them. I guess he's just collecting them. So that's upstairs, upstairs, upstairs. Where's my fish collections over here? Alright. Put you back. Upstairs, upstairs, upstairs. I need to plant that. Oh, these hearts gotta go in here. Nope, not there. There. Alright. Go up to the upper castle. Whoa. Over here to the gems. Right here. Tailoring right here. The water goes down to the horse. Glass can go in the random one. These go over here. Fire blossom. There we go. This I need to go plant. I'll deal with that in a minute. Alright. Give me a second. I gotta do a couple things here. Alright. Give me 1 second, chat. I'll be right back.
All right. Let me go back and roll in here. May have to stop again in a minute. Couldn't get an answer on what I was looking for, so we will have to deal with that later. All right. What was I doing, chat? I don't even remember. I think I was putting away. Oh, yeah, I gotta go plant a seed. Of course, the sun is out. Which one am I trying to do? It is a snowflower seed, which I think is that one. Right? Yep. Gotta stay out of the sun. So, I put that up here, hit F1, and plant it right there. Yes, my garden is coming together, chat. Slowly but surely. That is not what I meant to do. Ooh, almost fried there. Cotton downstairs. Use this to make blood, I guess. Potions, might as well take it downstairs. I got a lot from that one spot. That's pretty good. Take that down there because I think I need to make some of that. Alright, off we go. Wrong way. Got the heater on in here and I'm like cooking. It's hot in this room. Two computers in here, everything going at once. It's hot. Alright. Let's go put this cotton over here. I know where that goes. Oh, I had four of those. Guys, why are you not paying attention? Let's put the glass over here. Just to get rid of it. I can make the snow flowers even more. didn't even notice I had five of those things. I only planted one. Back up top we go. Maybe I should build two gardens, huh? Oh, the doors. Alright. What? Look at that. How could we? We can't. Let that be like that. There's no way. Is it F4? There we go. I don't know where that went. Give me one second. Check this chat again. Gosh darn it. Let me get in here where I'm not going to fry when the sun comes out. Be right back, y'all.
All right, I think I'm back. Probably won't be, but we'll see. All right, let's see if the... They put stuff back in it. Nope, still crumbling. Hopefully he's done that. Alright, what was I doing before I was interrupted? I was heading downstairs, I think.
Alright.
Keep moving over in my chair every time I get up. Alright. Some of that making over here. I think I'm gonna extract some blood from a prisoner. 1, 2. Don't want to kill the poor guy. Maybe one more. Oh, almost killed him. Stop. That'll kill him. That was close. Okay, so I need to feed him now. I had to stop that other one. It would have took him out. What's his misery at? 48? Dang. Feed some of those. Alright, that'll get him going there. Wait, did I do two of those other fish? I only need to do one. That's only one. Okay. This is just a worker blood. I don't want to waste it. I'll just leave it be. Alright. I knew that was coming. I was running out of blood. There we go. Alright. Back at it. I'm going to feed the horses and put some of this other stuff up. I'm gonna keep this over here. All right, let's see. Sorry. Why does my camera say somebody's in my driveway? Do I need to go get my gun out? Oh, it's just a reflection out there. Yeah, I don't know. Well, that's plus.
Alright.
I get so distracted. What was I doing? This one. I'm just putting stuff up in here that I use periodically. Let's just get that up there. Put this back. You put the blood away where I hide it. Of course, everybody on stream will know where it's at, but... I stash it in the dust bin here. Go feed the horses, and let's go see if the castle is no longer in decay. Inventory. Alright, so test. Alright, good. Put that in there. What do you got left, sir? Oh, you're running way low. I may need to go get some water. Do I have any in here? I done run out. Gosh darn it. Really? That's my raid box and my other raid box. Open the outside door. I think all my water, if I have any, is upstairs. Man, I don't know if I have any. I thought I did. Is it over here? No, maybe in here? Yes. Oh, wow. Let's take all that downstairs, because that's where I need it. Let's put all that down in the water container. That's much better down there, so. Alright, keep rolling. We'll keep two of them. We'll put over here on my 10-9. Alright. Let's go see if my buddy's castle is still decaying. Last time I looked on here, it was. Oh, it still is. I'm about to be decaying if I don't start riding. I hate going this way, but I'm gonna have to. Let's see. Yeah, he's not online either. Maybe my map is just not updated. We'll find out. I'll ride over there and check. Excuse me, dearie.
Rally! Let's show them why you don't mess with the militia.
Well, I'm just riding by. Relax. There's the other side of my castle, chat. I forgot what's over here. I've never come out this side. Oh yeah, I got my other cabinets over here. I don't think there's anything in them. They're just for raiding. Do I have any water in here? Nope. This is where I used to keep the horses on this side. I hate going this way. I usually get knocked off my horse. Let's see if I can make it over there without getting knocked off my horse. I'm trying to get right there. I get knocked off because I don't pay attention.
All right, partner. Let's get this over with.
No, don't shoot me. She's one of the bosses I haven't beat yet. She's like a level 60 something. She shoots a gun and with a laser on it. I made it past that one section, which is good. Calm down, I'm just riding by. Hello, people. Oh my. Oh, I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way, chat. Right through the middle of town. That's not the best way to go, trust me. Alright, so now we're gonna go this way. I need to go on a blood hunt again to try and find some good blood. Because all the best I got is 72 rogue. Not that good. Oh, here we are. I just passed it. Oh, it looks like he must have logged in and did it. Because here it is right here. Yeah. Oh, come on. Don't mess with my horse. It's no longer decaying. That's good. Where did my horse go? There you go, sir. All right, good. So he's got his castle with blood in it again, so it's not decaying. Maybe I'll go for a run up here and see if there's anybody else decaying. I'll just kind of stroll around. Kind of looking for a werewolf, so keep our eye out for that. There's a decaying castle right here, chat. Another one. Let's go up. Let's key it. Let's do it. There ain't much going to be in there, but this means he hasn't been online. So I'm going to key it. Let's do it. Normally you don't mess with the lower guys that are building their castle, but you got, if it's decaying, I get rid of it. That is my rule. I like using this. No, this one. Who is this? Maybe a shadowy donkey. Sorry, Shadow. I don't know who you are. Laying out in the open. What does he got? Nothing there. Nothing there. We'll just take it all. I don't mind. I'm not going to mess with a lower level guy, but you gotta be around, you know? Whoop, didn't mean to do that. I'll go get this. See what... There's a lot of stuff up here. Take him out. Oh, another one. Alright. Oh, that was a deer. I was like, is he up and around? No. He had a lot of stuff on him. I'll take that. Fit any more of that. I don't need the dust. Out of all this, I'll take that. Yeah, I guess we'll call the rest of that done. Hopefully he'll keep up with his castle next time. Sorry, brother. See, there's that container with all his gear in it. Now it's gonna, well, it should, but it doesn't. Oh, I lied. So let's head on out, find my horse. Where you at? There you are. Let's ride around some more, look for some decaying castles. We're going north still? Yeah. Thing up this way? Doesn't look like it. No. if I can make it up there. Still looking for a werewolf, chat. I think they got the leather I need. I think. Oh, I could be wrong. Ooh. Relax, relax. I'm gonna go this way. Let's take a look around. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Is that where I was just at? Or was that a different one? That's a different one, right? Is that a different one? It is. Okay. Alright. That is a different one. Right? Oh, dude. It's a big one, too. Oh, he's got servants up in there. Who is this? Harry Poplar. I don't think that's anybody on my crew. Pretty sure. Let's come back for that one. Let's go dump all my stuff off here. He's got servants up in their chat, so I may have to fight. And I don't know if they're maybe too high level for me, but we shall see. I'll bring some explosives too, so maybe we can get the door down faster. Map. I'm trying to get over here. To y'all tonight. I'll do some blood hunting later. I'm on the hunt to key some castles that are decaying. That's what I'm doing. Street. All right. I don't know if this is working or not. I mean, is it close enough to it or not? All right. So keep going. It's the other part of my castle. It's going to go in the doors I normally go in, which are over here. Useless stuff. Not useless, but it goods that need to be refined, basically, is what I have. I don't know if I have wood yet. Hearts, go ahead and do that. How much blood acid? Look at all that it made. Wow. I remember that guy we raided earlier had all those hearts. Let's put that in there. Oh no, I need some of that. No, I don't. Yeah, I do. Why did I? Oh, I did that because it was in there. Oopsie. Alright. Out. Thank you. Put that in there. Right. Get rid of everything. Oh man, the gems are up top. Books, fish go over here. I think I need to just put all this stuff in my raid box downstairs to be done with it. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back. Oh, I gotta get. I gotta go upstairs anyway to get the explosives for the doors. So. Gems up. Tailoring, yes. Gems. Thank you. Here. There we go. Alright. Here, let's get some of these explosives. I hear it takes a bunch to do it, so let's bring a bunch. How about that many? What do you say? I think that's a great idea. What happened? Alright. I need to blow a door like that. I know the palisades take 5 just by themselves. Okay, off we go. Let's go see if I can get in this other castle and get past their servants. The problem is, actually, it's past PvP time, so their servants, I'm not able to kill them. So I gotta, if I can, I gotta try to do stuff around their servants. Alright, let's go on up there and see what we can do. Oh! Yowzer! Bacon in the sun, y'all. Hope I shut the door because I don't remember. Not that way. I know it says to go that way, but I don't want to go that way. I really don't remember if I shut the door, chat. Oh well. You start going north. Holy moly! Ooh, almost got roasted by the sun doing that too. Oop, got stuck. Oh my. Wow. Okay, I just turned because I panicked. Sorry. How we doing? Oh, we're making progress, so I need to go to right, right, left, left. Out of the sun. Right. Left. Zimmer, I'm still looking for a werewolf, y'all. I'm looking for another left. Is it this left? It is. We're almost there, chat. We're almost there. Is this the only access point? That's what I want to know. Ah, shoot. One around the back. Let's go around back. Well, I don't know. Can I get around back? Yeah, there's an entrance right here. That way I can do it without me standing on the road where everybody can see me. Maybe there's some shade for me to do my work. Get around here. Go around the back side. There we go. Oh, yes. Now I can work in the shade. Oh, and it's Palisades back here. There's two coffins in there, man. It's a duo one. Alright, let's back the horse up. Anybody on? No. Everybody went to bed early. I'll just blow right through this door. Let's work on doing the explosives, okay? We'll just start with 5 of them. Made it through there. Alright, now I gotta get into the other part of the castle. I guess I'll just blow right through this door. So we'll go right through here. Let's do some more explosives. What do you say, chat? No, not that. Oh well.
We wasted some.
Alright, F5. Here we go. 1. I don't know how many of this takes to take down a big wall like this. We'll start with 2 just because there's not really any room. So how much did it do? It did hardly any damage. Really? Why? My goodness, how many does it take? I'm going to do it over here then. Put it on the door. Not build. Put another 5 up here. Which maybe this doesn't knock it down. I don't know. What do I know? Let's try it. Or not. I want to do it right there. See what happens. It did knock it down a little bit. All right. I'm telling you, I don't know how many servants are in here. I don't know why it only lets me put it over here. Now it's not letting me do it. I'm about to knock this door down myself. Get out of the way. How we doing? Ooh, it's almost open. Then I got servants to deal with. Don't know if I'm ready, chat. At least 3 servant coffins, maybe 2, but depends on how high level they are. There's one right there. What level is he? 67. And I can't kill him, that's the thing. Oh, there's 3 of them in there at least. Where's all their stuff at? Who did that? Yeah, so he's taking no damage. Hurry. Make it quick, chat. I gotta make it quick. take all. Where's all their stuff?
Where are the gods?
Really not much in here. Wonder why. Very odd. All right, they're kind of killing me. So let me get out of here for a second and reset. Are they following me out here? No. I could easily just key it and be done with it.
Two arms!
Oh my gosh, they started again. Where's all their stuff? That's what I don't get. Oh, it's over there. I see. Alright, hold on. Stop hitting me! Let me do what I'm doing. Take all. Out, out, out. I'm almost dead, y'all. That was one shot. I can't kill their servants because it's not PvP, castle PvP right now. So what I need to do is go for all the stuff, the good stuff that's in those cases. Like I needed this, that's good. I don't need any of this right now. Is that a seed? Yeah, I'll take that. I got tons of that. This is mine. I don't need these. I don't need this. Don't need this. I really don't need any of that. Maybe I'll come get that in a minute. I'll put it over here. I want to see what's in those cases. Alright. I gotta make another run for the cases. Shut up, people. Take all. Gotta watch my health, y'all. Oh man, I took a hit. I want that. Sure. Stop it. Leave me alone. Oh no. Oh. Well, crap. I get paying attention, chat. I'm getting greedy. At least I can spawn semi near a waygate. Oh, idiot. Now my ring is like, my jewelry is majorly broken down there. See, it's red. I don't have the stuff to repair it. Dang. There's a werewolf, of course. Pristine hide. That's what I've been looking for. That's why I needed that. They're the only ones that have it as far as I know. I'm trying to get to where I was, what I was doing. Thank you. And y'all please leave me alone? I already died once. I'm gonna go in here. Find my death thing.
Retreat to your homes!
Take it all. Yep, we're gone. I'm doing this now. Oh, they keep hitting me, so I can't do it. I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? Why am I stuck? Why was I stuck? All my gear is gonna be broken. I don't understand why I was stuck. Truly don't understand. I went the wrong freaking way. Looks like I can't be interrupted when I'm keying that either. Dang it. Idea. If I draw them all out here, come on, everybody out here, come on out.
Militia assemble!
Come on, 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 come on. Don't fire at me, don't fire at me. Don't do it. You don't know where I'm at, you can't see me. Okay, back to, I don't need this right now. I gotta take all the important stuff that I really want. If I make it back for this other stuff, so be it. I want the gear that they got on. Take all, oh no, no, son. Okay, so that was a pretty good hit there. I got this, he had that on. Look at all the scales. They're hiding it on their servants. That's where all their good stuff's at. It's on their servants. Let's go to the next one. Ooh, to some shade, good, a cloud. Oh yeah. Nice. All right, let's try the next one. Think I can get to it? Probably not. We'll save the thing to take all that. Oh, stop doing that. Yaza. All right. That worked out pretty good, chat. I got, look at all the scales I got. I just didn't get any of that other stuff, but I got some ghost crystal, which is hard to get. Cause it's up in this area. Okay. So I got all of that. Where are they at? They were right over here. Maybe this is theirs over here? I don't know. What was this? Yep, this is their gear. Here's all their gear. Not very good stuff, but I can put it on my servants. Darn it. I need the sun to go down, but I'm gonna run out of time. What else is in there? Well, they have a lot of stuff in there. Let's go over here and dump stuff I don't need again. I got plenty of that. Don't need this. I can get that whenever. Nope. Nope. Don't need. Nope. What else? I think we'll come back for that if I make it back. Take all. Back over here to the dumping ground. I don't want that. Nope. Nope. Actually, I do want the schematic. Oh well. Sun, man, it's a pain in the butt, I'm telling you. It really interferes with what you're doing. Come back for all this other stuff, so let's try to get back and we'll come get all this other stuff if it's still here. All right, so map. I'm gonna go back to the house. We're going right there again. Their castle is decaying, so I keyed it. That's what happened. Alright, let's make our way back here. Oh, calm down. Just passing through. Not looking for blood today. Projectiles, man, they're annoying as crap. I'm just gonna dump this in the raid box as fast as I can. Oh, there was a raid box right there. I got a pretty good haul on that one. These are raid boxes. So what is the deal? What? I don't know why it does that every once in a while. Oh, come on. This is ridiculous. Let's go. Faster. Look at all the scales I got. Yeah. Silver spear, where did that come from? Oh, why was that out of my... That was weird. I must have accidentally grabbed that. Alright. Out. Horse, let's go. Back we go, sir. Not a bad little raid I'm doing here. Again, I was supposed to play Diablo 2 tonight, but yeah, that didn't work out. Alright, so we gotta go up where my loot is. We're gonna go in through the back door.
across.
Someone help!
I think it's this way, yeah. Oh no. Not that way, chat. Almost ran into that boss area. Alright, we're almost there. Why does everybody mess with me when I'm trying to get over here? The good stuff is over here. Got more to go. Might as well. Why not? Let's just clean it out. It's all stuff that's usable. Changed where I'm going. Back to the raid area. It's right here is where I'm going. Take a ride at the screaming lady up here. Shoot, I was supposed to take a left there. Darn it. And a right. I think I was supposed to go this way. Over the bridge and through the woods. Gotta learn this map. That's pretty much the way I was supposed to go. There's the other vampire hunter. I haven't beat her yet. I tried one time, but then the sun came up and I had to run. Didn't work out for me, sir. Castle was decaying, so I don't want to hear it from anybody. I gotta organize all this stuff later. That'll be fun and boring for the stream, but it's got to be done. If anybody knows me, I am OCD as crap, and it's gotta be right. Back up, actually, and let's go. We'll see if we can get the rest of it. Oh, saw that one coming. Come on, horse, where are you at? Dang, horse went the wrong way. Where's my horse at? That's what I want to know. over here somewhere. I see it on the map, but I don't see it in real life. Where did it go? It shows I'm like right on top of it. There it is. Alright, we'll pick up all that stuff later if it's still around. Busy watching the arrows. Over the bridge. I think I go this way. Back there, but try and cut through over here. Chat, that was pretty successful. Very, very good. Appreciate you guys watching. Keep doing what I'm doing here. If y'all aren't following, please follow, because I've got to get my 50 subscribers. So, but if you're enjoying the content, follow. If you're not, you know, follow anyway. Just the heck. No, I'm just kidding. Whatever y'all want to do. I appreciate y'all watching, though. Alright, we gotta head back. I still like to mark where I'm going.
Look out!
You know, you keep screaming, so... If you're any different type of a... blood, I might take it. Successful little raid on that one. I think that'll be the last one for the night. I got another crap dated for work tomorrow to deal with, so can't stay up much later, but I've got to get all this organized, so let's get going with that. I'll start with what I got on me. Now you get to see how I go through the other door. There's a lot of doors to go through here. I'm just leaving those open. There's no PvP right now, so I can at least close the last door. should be all right. Just got to remember to close them all later. All right. So that doesn't need to go in there. I'm going to put this over here. Let's go over here. Hearts go over there. We'll just throw some of this up in there. There's just no more room in there. And filled that up. That sucks. I gotta build more containers. Supposed to go downstairs. Making progress. Thank you. making progress. This is working out. Back down for another load. Appreciate all y'all hanging out. Some of y'all had to bail. All the good stuff. We need that. Let's just keep these in here for tonight. so pristine leather. This and that, I get pristine leather. I don't remember what I needed pristine leather for. Is it something over here? No. I just need more of silkworms. I guess. Yeah, man, I need to get whatever recipe that gets me. Pristine leather used for. Oh, yeah. Ghost Jarn. Need to figure out Ghost Jarn. What makes Ghost Jarn? That and the shroom. Alright, I'll have to deal with that tomorrow. And all this upstairs. Sorry about the yawning. Oh, that's my... Yeah, because this broke. It's almost broke. Scales for some of them. Let's head on out. Just let that do its thing. The door is downstairs. Look at that, it was open. Either I just did that or it's been open. One of the two. Who knows? Alright guys, thank y'all for watching. All of y'all that got on and hung out for a little bit, even though you didn't chat at school. I appreciate you watching. And we'll chat with you later. See y'all next time.